What is your next dream?
My next dream? I don't know yet. But I'm currently dreaming up a very large solo exhibition at the Belvedere, the Lower Belvedere, which is an old Baroque palace from the Prussian times. And there's 1,200 square meters that I will cover in this solo show, which includes sculpture, performance, sound, painting. It's going to be the biggest show I've ever done, with the inaugural exhibition having 16 models and a daily performances for 4 months.
But is it a dream or not a dream?
Absolutely, it's a dream, because it's this Baroque palace that's such a experience to be in by itself, without any of my artwork in it. So I'm going to be able to respond to all of this myself. And yeah, it's a dream come true, really.
But you don't really dream?
I have dreams very rarely. The most recent dreams were in when I did a Vipassana. For 10 days I was silent and no communication with anyone, no digital connections. And I had a very lucid dreams during this time.
Where was it?
Where? In Joshua Tree, California.